such a beautiful dog. And so, if...
Oh, my God. Oh, look, he's doing the frog leg thing. He's pit bull. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
He says he didn't know that we had spa treatment. He wants to get himself
bald. Your leash is just trash, Jason. That was one of the worst decisions I've ever seen in my whole life. They're very handsome.
Yeah. The two bite dogs. One redirected on the other when another dog was gone. And she found it. It was a little bit of a bloodbath, so I separated. I split. I took the nice one out, gave her a different kennel, and I was like, it wasn't that bad. So I looked down and there just pooled the blood in her new kennel. And I was like, well, and second thought, maybe.
Look at those legs.
She's trying to figure out how to do it.
That pool was clean 10 minutes ago. Piper. Yeah, he's all rejuvenated. Mm-hmm. She's like a fly. Oh, look at that leash. Hi.
He said, you want to get my photo? I'm very handsome. That's what everybody says. You're on Next Door, right? Did somebody post about losing his husky?
Really?
Today? Last night.
You know, I didn't see that. But you guys are in different neighborhoods, so you won't see all the same posts.
We won't see exactly the same, but we do overlap.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I've got to go back. We have a husky in Nitro. Fixed husky, no chip. And I'm going to have to go back and see. I don't see where he is now, but I'm going to have
to. Oh, and there's two loose big dogs in my neighborhood now that people are out trying to catch.